And we're staying together. We're a family. We're here to stay together. No one's going anywhere. I'm tired of you arguing with me about this. No, you are going to drive me crazy.
Quit arguing with me about it, I've had it. I've had enough of it.
I'm going to go crazy and freak out.
Look, Dawn, we've moved to the farmhouse and you're just going to have to accept it.
Accept it? Is that what you actually said?
Yes, it is a fact.
Mom, stop yelling.
It is not a fact. I don't have to live there if I don't want to. I can move in with Priscilla.
Oh, yes, you do. We're family.
Mom, it's getting late.
We've moved, and that is that.
I'm not living there, and you can't make me.
I'm sorry that I've ruined your life.
Mom, I'm going.
You did ruin my life.
Why can't you just realize this is our house now and just deal with it?
To Charlie's house.
I don't want to be here. I want to spend time with my friends.
You can't spend time with your friends. It's not like we moved out of the country.
To spend the night.
Yes, we did. They're all the way in town having fun, and I'm stuck all the way out here with you.
Mom, I said I'm going.
It is not that far.
I don't care if I have to walk the entire way. I'm going to hang out with my friends.
Hi, Usha. Is Dawn home? Usha, we haven't seen her in days.
No.
Well, where is she? Hey, wait, where is she? Where is she?
What's going on? What's all the noise about?
Nothing.
Sound like nothing to me.
There's all kinds of screaming going on.
Look.
Is that the best you can do?